My name is Abdurrahman Munir. I am the Chief Business Officer at Bahrain Telecommunication Company, or what we call Batelco. I'm in charge of all the B2B enterprise operations from strategy, marketing, sales, delivery. Batelco is the incumbent service provider here in Bahrain. It's been around for more than 50 years. In Batelco Bahrain, we're about 1,200 employees. We started our journey with AWS back in 2016. At that time, we really got attracted by the value proposition and what cloud computing, you know, could do to our business, to our customers. So we started two big projects. One of them was us being a channel partner for AWS to take cloud computing to the market, to the end customers. So we started training ourselves, getting our hands dirty, and we got a tremendous support from AWS in that aspect. So we were successful rolling out a couple of projects. The second one is our customer value management platform that does automated campaigns with a little bit of machine learning and AI. And I'm very happy again that it's in less than 3 months, you know, we could launch the first phase. By doing these two projects now, we can see people really more excited about, you know, going to the cloud because of time to market, because of speed. So we are helping, you know, the government to accelerate that program. So we do the whole journey, we do the professional services, we go into the discovery, we build the solution, we build the costing, and then we migrate and support. So security is definitely an important topic for all the cloud adopters. But that's the first thing they invested a lot of time looking at all the security aspect before getting excited about the whole cloud journey. From AWS side, this subject has been tackled properly in a very professional way, and it's very clear on what you get in terms of security.